We have been here since morning and we haven't seen any of the electoral members. So we didn't know what the lateness of being arrived here by now. And this is our right, and we are here to perform our duty, and we haven't seen anyone of them. So they need to improve the system so that the election will not be cancelled.
The way Amana, the INEC officials behave is totally bad. It's out of America. It's not the type that the problem that the problem that we start election this thing by 8 o'clock, and then we are not 9 o'clock. They have not been able to solve it. Even if single a team out of them, what's happened? What's the problem? Is there any hold up today? Because you asked the pressman, is there any hold up on the road today? No hold up. What caused delay? Some people have left their homes since yesterday. Like myself, I left my home since yesterday because of this election. What happened? And so many others. It's not good. We would say Nigeria. We are all Nigeria. We're supposed to, the mistake of past, we're supposed not to be repeating itself by this time.